Cannot install or update apps in iPhone. The first thing what you do is restart your iPhone. It depends upon the model of iPhone what you have. For iPhone X, you will press this side button and the volume up or down button. Hold it for some time. Then slide this button to power off, and then again press this power on button to restart your iPhone. After restarting, try to update or install application in iPhone. Next thing, check if there is a strong internet connection in your device. If you are using data, switch to the Wi-Fi, or if you are using Wi-Fi, then switch to the cellular data and check if you can install application in your iPhone. Generally, due to the poor internet connection, you will not be able to download or update apps in iPhone. Next thing, go to settings, general, iPhone storage, and check how much of space is left in your iPhone. Generally, there should be at least few hundred megabytes left in your iPhone to download or update the application. I have 26.4 gigabyte left out of 64 gigabyte. If you don't have, then you need to uninstall or delete unnecessary application, files, music, videos, etc. Make some space and then try to install or download the application. Next thing, go to settings, general, reset, select reset network settings, enter the passcode and then reset the network settings. After it is done, you need to again enter the password for your Wi-Fi and check if you can download or update the application or not. There are certain applications which you might not be able to download in your country because that might be restricted in your country. So in that case, you have to either use VPN to download the application, or you won't be able to download those applications in your country. So Google and search whether those applications can be downloaded in your country or not. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.